This is eelteam Callum, and today I'm going to show you how to draw eelteam Callum logo. So yeah, let's get straight into it. So first of all, you're going to want to draw a shape like this, and a little eye here, and a tooth down here in front, and a top line bit. Now to the next step, it's going to be writing your name. Then you write your name in it, and then now on to the next step, which is going to be doing the dots. Do as much dots as you want. Now on to the last step, which is going to be colouring. As you can see, I have used a green pencil and an orange pencil. Yeah, let's colour. So yeah, that was how to draw an eelteam Callum logo. Please like and subscribe and check out Back Jamie and Gaming if you're still. As always, bye bye!